Just want to show you one thing. I'm inside visitor center of Valley of Fire, and they have this display 500 million years ago, the desert was a sea. But what's interesting to me is they have these fossil type displays that are in shape of the sun wheels that are in the petroglyphs, and it looks like these sponges. So maybe that's where they got the idea to draw these things. Very interesting.